UAlbany has allowed me to excel and succeed through the College of Emergency Preparedness, Homeland Security, and Cybersecurity. It gets you right into the field.
CHC has put me in the position to take these really expansive field training exercises where we learn how to respond to different disasters and how to give disaster first aid to people. In a lot of other colleges, you're not going to get that first-hand experience.
My emergency preparedness teacher, he's actually a leader in his field, so he's teaching us things that he's still going through on a day-to-day basis. And so to actually have these knowledgeable people come from their field and teach our classes, that's incredible to me.
After serving in the military, when I heard about the College of Emergency Preparedness, Homeland Security and Cybersecurity, I knew that was where I needed to be.
CEHC is the first in the nation to bring emergency management, homeland security, and cybersecurity together. We're providing our students with the ability to not only learn in the classroom, but learn in the field.
UAlbany is a great place just because of all the opportunities that it provides for its students.
The resources available at UAlbany are nearly limitless.
All the professors seem to know someone that they can put you in contact with who could possibly give me a job. UAlbany is just such a great school.
We're turning out students who are the best in the field. So if you want to work hard, if you want to learn, if you want to get your hands dirty by working in the field, this is the college for you. And frankly, this is the university for you.